Hello friends, and welcome back to my Hyper Light Drifter playthrough. On the last episode, I was struggling really hard to try and find the diamond fragment. Yeah, I was trying to find that diamond fragment really hard. It looks like, I can't tell if this gives me two different maps or not. So if I go down here, so I found a bunch of them over here. What about here? Is there any more that show up? No, that's just it. Okay. I'm pretty sure that there's supposed to be 8 in each area. I just don't know how I'm supposed to get to all 8 in each area. We'll figure it out as we go along, I guess. So we'll move forward here. I don't know where we're gonna go to collect everything, but I have confidence in myself and my own abilities. Ooh, spooky, spooky, spooky. Ooh, nice, nice. Okay. Alright, got him. So I was looking at one of the Hyper Light Drifter forums to try and see if they had any advice for, you know, trying to search for stuff. And it's basically just do exactly what I've been doing the whole time. Look for secret walls, try and shoot pillars and stuff like that. Does shooting pillars help? I guess we'll try it on something else. Yeah, it seems like there are a lot of secrets that are embedded in the game through hidden walls mainly. And even then, you know, like for me, I thought that the first time around that I explored an area, I would have enough. I would have explored it enough to not miss anything. But clearly, it seems like everywhere is in need of another run through afterwards. So we'll probably do that after we beat the boss in each area, just because I think it's not very, I don't know how to put it, interesting, I guess? It's not that interesting to try and look through the area on your own if the... It's not too interesting to backtrack through an area trying to search for secrets the entire time, is basically what I'm trying to say there. Let's get this. Sure. Sure. I don't know where I am anymore. Like, I feel like I moved so far away from where I originally was. Where is this guy? What the fuck? That guy can go to hell. Yeah, you guys can both go die in a hole. Getfucked.com. There you go. You did it. Alright, so this is elevator, bro. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I feel like this might be where I'm supposed to go rather than... Oh, maybe not. We'll go down. I'm hoping what happens is that, like, they mark 4 on your map, and then the other 4 get marked later. But it seems like they're just secret places that you have to get to. We'll go through here. Yeah, so this is one of the ones that was marked, I think. Not too sure, but I think so. There's our 4th piece. Good stuff. Not bad at all. Does this just read? Oops. Yeah, laser bro. Again, the sick controller rumble again. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, calm down, man. That was hardcore. Okay, same cutscene again. Yeah. Oh, music suddenly stopped. That was freaky. Oh, there's like rats around me, what the fuck? Oh, they're crows, okay. That makes more sense. Okay, so that's the one that I saw. So that's the one that was marked on the map there as well. Okay, interesting. So I've already, there's already a 5th one marked here. There must be more going forward as well. I was naive to feel like that all the ones that they marked are the only ones that are there. Hmm. I'm not happy about this, man. This is, I feel like they're doing me dirty. Let's take a look. Okay, just got another Facebook message. Let me just close that up right quick here. I'm just gonna type out a message here. Alrighty, back to business. I'm a real professional, I know. I don't remember where I came from. Where did I come from? Where, like, how did I get to this section of this area? There's a fake wall somewhere, but I don't remember where. Can I exit out from here? No is the answer to that question. Alright, so, I came from here. I know that much. And then how did I get into this area? Oh, this is just, you just walk out. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, what about here? This is nothing. So, I guess I'll just keep moving forward. I saw a bunch of monies earlier. Oh yeah, they're just right here. I'm an idiot. Ooh, stop. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, there's spikes there. What the fuck, dude? Oh, okay, you got me. You got me, game. I deserve that one. That was just my bad. Wait, I got it, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's go back up. Let's not waste time this time. We'll just move on over. Yeah, I accidentally fucked up my OBS settings to make each video like 2 gigabytes large for some reason. I don't know what exactly happened there, but yeah, I changed it back. It should be fine now. Hopefully the upload speeds will not be too slow. 2, 3. Gunbro. Yeah, Gunbro's dead. This is nothing. There you go. Didn't step on the spike that time. Oh, charged it by accident. Alright, and where am I going now? I guess this way. I'm so paranoid that I'm missing secrets. Like, I thought I was doing a pretty good job about finding secrets already, but it appears I have vastly underestimated how many secret walls there are in this game. Like, Jesus, dude, there's so many. Okay, so we continue on here. Yeah, that's nothing. That's the box. This is gonna be like a secret area, right? Yeah. Okay. Did I just stop, like, getting question marks? I don't like that. That's not cool at all. Okay, let's see. Is there anything here? No. Okay, cool. Oh god. Okay. Heal up. Oh, there is a question mark, right? Yeah. Alright, so it was my bad. I just wasn't paying enough attention. No, nothing there? I'm gonna try anyway. Oots! I feel like I'm gonna waste a lot of HP trying to dive off of walls here. It feels like something that I would be doing here. Let's take a look. Trying to find more secrets. No, it seems like this area is clear of stuff now. Ooh. Okay. Where do I go? What the fuck? Maybe this was a secret area? Was it a secret area? Like, I thought this was like the only possible way I could go. Where did it come from? Here? Yeah. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is going on now. That's nothing. Where am I? Oh, I shouldn't be here. This is a whole other area. There should be like a... Wait, is this thing breakable? Let me try. No, there's nothing there. Okay, I'm high. I'm getting too paranoid about these secrets now. Oh yeah, that's right. I came from here. This was the original secret path. Then you head this way. That's right. Like, something that scared me is that someone said that there's no true dead ends in that game, but I feel like I just hit a dead end there, right? Like, wasn't that just a dead end? Alright, these guys can die, yeah. I noticed that when I'm fighting, I feel like my commentary pauses for a moment. The initial fear of the game has subsided now, but I'm sure that the boss will remedy that. Yeah. Alright, that was nice. Felt sweet. Oh, dude, the Slash is so good. Can't believe I ever should talk to you, Slash. You deserve better than me. You deserve someone that appreciated you from the beginning. Okay, let's explore this whole area first. Sure, health pack, yeah. Yeah, that guy's dead. Oh, I fucked it up there. That guy's dead too. Yeah, no problem, no problem. Is this a path? Ooh. This is nothing? This is nothing. Okay, I believe you now. I believe you, game. You know, you've burned me a lot of times, so my skepticism, I'm sure you can understand. Is this not a staircase? I guess not. We'll head back. Ooh, what is that? Should be nothing. Okay, continuing on. What the fuck? There's a switch there. So this has to be a staircase then, right? Like, how else am I supposed to get down there? I can't walk here. But how else am I supposed to get down there? Can I shoot that thing? Oh, I can just... I'm an idiot. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Alright. We got him. No problem. I figured it out eventually. Oops. Alright. Go away, doggo. Samurai bros are now nothing to me with my new found slashing power. Alright, that guy's dead too. Oh, I thought the spike hitbox was smaller. Alright, that's my mistake. This is nothing. Alright, this is... I don't know what this is. Ooh, gun bro. Calm down, gun bro. Ooh, okay. Oh, there's a hidden one there. Wow. They're sneaky with things. Holy shit. Alright, so this should be it, right? That's all there is to see in that area there. Let's take a look down here then. Oh, we can't get there, that's right. Is this blocked or no? Was it always blocked? Is it because I hit that switch? Let's hit that switch back now. Where's the switch? There it is. Let's hit that switch back. Wait, I can't hit that switch back, right? Because then I can't exit out of this area then. Alright, we'll figure it out eventually. There's some shit there. Oh, I already came here. I'm stupid. Yeah, we go down. That's right. Alright, that was a risky hit. No need to be so risky next time. Alright, I said I wouldn't do it, but I did it anyway. Okay, let's calm down here. Let's calm down just a little. I'm getting a little bit too high off my... What the... Oh my god. I'm a boosted bonobo, dude. I can't help myself. Alright, we're gonna move down here. Yeah, I'm still having a ton of fun with this game. It's scaring me a lot more. That's, as in, like, not the sort of panic scares from I don't know what's going on and I don't know how to control my character, but more like the amount of content that I need to keep track of is quite intimidating. I'm actually fairly nervous about this. Alright, that's a 4 key area. Sure. Okay, sure. This guy's dead. That's a thing. Alright, so there's like a path down there that I can probably unlock using the key eventually. Let's go down this way first, just to check it out. Yeah, get slashed. Over here. Oh, this is gone, bro. Can't tell the difference. I guess this is Gunbro. Yeah, okay. I can tell the difference. I was lying. Wait, what? What? Ooh, I almost ran right into that one. Alright, we got him, we got him. No big deal. Let's move it along. This is definitely a fake wall. Yeah, as expected. Sometimes, like, I'm starting to get a feel for what's going on now, I think. So this is a fake wall. I can't get through that side, though. Ooh. You almost got me there, tricky bastard. So I forgot that you can actually dive off cliffs. That might be significant. Can I, like, come down here? No. Okay. Ooh, you got me there. My bad. Ooh. Oh, I'm sorry. I fucked it up. Oh, please, please. Don't make me do this. I wanted to give you a chance there, but you're just being too much of a piece of shit. Can I like shoot this? This is nothing. Okay. What about this? This is nothing too. All right. We'll move it along then. Is there a secret wall here? Apparently these glyphs are like words. Like the plot line of this story, the plot of this game is told through being able to read those glyphs. I think there's some sort of translation module later on in the game probably. Apparently the plot is really compelling. It's just that it's very hard to parse because it's written like the way that it's presented is like that. So this is not a path? Oh yeah, it is a path. Totally is a path. It's just like, there's no way, right? And, is there a path here? No. No, it doesn't seem like it. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Just head back down here. Yeah. Okay. This is a path. Oh, this is how I get through here. Okay, we got him. What about here? Oh, I found a piece. Damn, dude. Look at that. I guess it pays to be a little bit more careful, huh? Okay, so is there anything here? No. All right. So that seems like the end of this section here. That was actually very difficult. Not difficult, but like there was a lot of stuff that went into that. Cuz there's No, I can't come out from that side. There's two holes in the wall here. There's one here and then one on the other side. So we gotta go to the other side now. Ow. I don't know if I'll be able to do a 100% playthrough, to be honest. This game seems a little bit too content heavy to be able to actually accomplish that. That's a little bit of a lofty goal to begin with. But, you know, I'll definitely do my best. I am really enjoying all the little secrets that are around here because it feels like there's a bunch of goodies for me to find everywhere, you know? Is there anything here? No? No? No wall? Okay. And that is a cliff we're gonna go through. Yeah, there's gonna be something on this side. Yes. There's money. So I don't know if I just did a really bad job with the northern area, or they're just harder to find there. I'm suspecting that it's the former, that I just did a poor job trying to find everything, but you never know. Maybe it's just extremely hard on that side for some reason. Is this it? Just money? Okay, I believe you. I'll trust you for now. Moving along. Over here, there's what? There's nothing. There's this, there's nothing here. That's a health pack, I don't need it right now. We'll maybe come back for it later. I don't know if health packs respawn. Like that one area it did, but it doesn't seem like it does for all areas. Although I guess I haven't really backtracked that much, so it's possible that they're just always there. Oh, it's the boss door already. Oh, what the fuck? So fast. Okay, so there's a sixth one here, and then there's two more, like, somewhere. Like, must be in this area. I don't even know how you get there. Maybe from here? Oh, from that door, right, of course. You open the key there and then you go through here. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, in the northern area there was like all these doors that needed a bunch of keys to get through, so that wasn't my fault then. Alright, I'm ready for a slogfest. Let me check my OBS here. How long are we recording for? 20 minutes? Alright, you know what? Whatever. We're gonna fight this guy on this episode anyway. Are these... Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Don't rush me like that, dude! Holy shit, can you calm the fuck down? Oh my lord, I'm so scared. This guy's a very fast-paced boss. I don't like that. Alright, I gotta slash him. That's pretty good. Oh, I healed for no reason. Okay. I'm sorry. I should shoot. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't shoot. Yeah, I should not shoot. Or if I shoot, I shouldn't use this laser. I should use the other one. Alright, let's try that one again. We'll go with this gun this time. Okay, you know what? This isn't going so hot. How do I avoid this slash? Okay, it's a double dash. Okay, it's a double slash. I get it. Alright, there's this spike move. That's the easiest one to avoid. Alright. Okay, you know what? You got me that time. Okay, so there are two slashes. He shoots the guns and then there's spikes move. Okay, we'll keep that in mind. I guess I just will use this laser gun, why not? We'll take pot shots at him whenever we can. Okay, so I need to stop dodging until I see that animation. Oh my god, I got hit by both bullets? Yeah. Okay. You got me. Jesus Christ, how do I deal with this guy? I don't understand. Alright, we'll keep trying with this pattern. It seems like the gun is not helpful. He got me that time. I don't even know how much health that I got him down to. This is so hard. What the fuck? Can I even use the slash here? I think I can. I think I'm just being too scared of him. Okay, let's try it again. So he's slash. All right. Get the slash off. Okay. Slash. Okay. Right, I got it. Oh shit. That wasn't good. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, no problem. Oh, I missed it so bad there. Okay, I got interrupted with my heal, so I'm probably Shrek. Yeah, okay. Alright, so the key to winning here is the slash move. I need to not be so scared of using my slash. Like, there's a lot of delay between each of his attacks, so I think I should be able to get some shit done here. Right. Let's dodge! There's the slash. Alright. Just get out of the way of that one. Ooh. Get the slash in. Slash in. Oh shit, I didn't dodge that one. Alright, I got that one down. Oh, he's doing three slash now. Alright. Oh. Okay. 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 Oh shit, he got me that time. Yeah, it's the slash is the key. You've given me the king's keys to the kingdom. Alright, got the slash. Oh, I got him! Holy shit, not bad, dude. Oh, alright, that was pretty tense. Once again, I just need to not be so scared. Once I'm not so scared, it's not too bad at all. Alright. Not bad. Okay, so I don't know if there's hidden boss secrets once more. I hope not, but it is very possible, seeing as this is the game that it is, you know. See, like there's already a hidden path here. Like why would they do this to me? Is there a reason for this hidden path? No. Is there no reason for this hidden path? Alright, I trust in you. I believe that there's no reason here, but I'm skeptical. I like this, the chill, no music area here. Yeah, I really like this game. Like, I feel like the deaths are like learning experiences, you know? I'm sure someone out there is godlike enough to be able to play this game and beat it the first time without ever dying, but I am not that person. That's far beyond my capabilities. I'm not nearly that good. This is the thing that I need to do, right? Is this a gift? Is this a new gun? Let's take a look. What the fuck? Is this what happened the first time too? Yeah, there's this pillar, I remember. Okay, this pillar comes up. And that pillar will come up too. Yeah, that pillar will come up. And then what? And then what happens now? Oh, that's the map, okay. Is that it? I don't get a gun this time? Really? No way, that's so lame. Oh no, there's a path here, okay. Okay, but what awaits me down here? I'm scared. What are you gonna give me? Why are there random enemies down here? That's stupid, dude. I just fought a boss. Come on, man. Cut me some slack. This is nothing. Okay. Sure. I feel the nothing. Okay. This is just one of those things. Alright. Is there anything that I fucked it up? No. More about this. This is fine as well, it seems. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, slash down these motherfuckers. No big deal. This is nothing. Okay. I'm getting freaked out here. Where am I? Okay, that's where I am. Cool. What does it look like underneath the map here? Oh, there's quite a long path here. Sure, let's go through this area. On the next episode is where I'm at, because we are getting to near the end of the time limit here. Yeah, so we kicked that guy's ass. Holy shit, that was way easier than the bird bro. I wonder if it's because I'm a better player or because that boss was just legitimately easier. Most likely, he was just easier. I don't think that I actually got better. Or is there... Like, is this supposed to be, like, an actual thing, or, like, yeah, that's the original place that I came from, but do I actually not get any reward here? Is this serious? No way, really? It can't be, that's so cruel. Can I, like, no? Really? Like, not even, like, here? Alright, well, that's gonna cut it for the end of this one. Once again, if you enjoyed the episode, I would appreciate a like and comment rating. It would help me out a lot, and it means the world to me. And if you want to see more, there will be another episode up tomorrow. Thanks so much. See you then.